Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Dane Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
Yeah, we about to check out this Nas Everything.
Legend.
Love this song, actually.
Yeah,
liked it a lot. You heard the song?
I think so, but I don't want to be wrong. I only listened to it one time.
You be kidding. I don't know what to expect, actually. I don't even know if Mr. Donald Trump dick in his mouth is in the video.
Let's see.
We'll see. Yeah.
Let's see.
Let's check it out.
I'll be surprised if he is, though.
I shouldn't have said that. Can you censor that?
Nah.
Don't do this, man.
Experience.
Done.
Yo, how you gonna miss three, man? Knock these out 10 times each, man. Tommy!
Grandma don't like no name calling.
Yeah, that's fine. Man. Yeah, do that.
You'll tear him down by talking to him like that. We don't need that right now.
Most definitely.
Yeah.
Do you understand what I'm saying to you?
He do. If not, hit him, smack him upside the head.
Now help clean up this mess.
Been the same as anyone else. Don't think the same as everyone else. I had everything.
That was a good intro to the song.
Everything. I could change anything.
Yeah, just trying to fire, man. The song.
What?
Nothing. You remind me of Granddad. That's all.
Well, what was he like?
I would change everything.
Oh, yeah.
When the media slings mud, we use it to build huts. Irrefutable facts, merciful, beautiful, black. Beloved brother, you fail to embarrass them, harassing them. To my life, your life pales in comparison. So go write whatever blog. Messiness is not ever the God. Do what's necessary, I'm never worried. Listen, vultures, I've been shackled by Western culture. You convinced most of my people to live off emotion. That's why we competing. Death by the chrome barrel, forgot the secrets. My killer been Jared, bone marrow's the deepest. You can peep at the comments, but don't fall for that. We want freedom. I'm a scholar in almanac. People do anything to be involved in everything. Inclusion is a hell of a drug. So people have everything they probably ever wanted in life and never have enough.
I had everything. Everything. I could change anything. If I changed anything, I mean anything, I would change everything.
Oh yeah.
From the birth of a child, the world is foul. Excursions of a searching child should learn to take nothing personal. A parent hates to watch his baby's face, taking his first immunization shots. But this is great, the child's introduction to suffering and pain. Understands without words, nothing is explained. A rush to the brain, looking up at his parent's face like, I thought you would protect me from this scary place. Why'd you let them inject me? Who's gonna know?
That's how that shit feel, for real.
Yeah.
Gonna affect me? Who knew I would grow to meet presidents that respect me? If Starbucks is bought by Nestle, please don't arrest me. I need to use your restroom and I ain't buy no espresso soon enough. Assume the cuffs, the position not new to us. Sits back on the bus, sitting, said screw that bus. Boycotted that bus out of business, the future's us. Yet every citizen's in prison.
Oh, you mean at the spot tonight? Coming through?
Oh, you know I'm my grandma.
Oh, man.
Next time.
All right, bro. All
right,
man. See you later, bro.
All right, come on, bro.
I mean anything, I would change everything. Oh yeah.
Why
watch me as I walk through the folly golly, New York to Saudi. In Italy, I'm Eduardo Bacari, but nasty the hustler, nasty like mustard gas sulfur. And I could sell Alaska to Russia, no pressure. My first house, 11,000 square feet mansion. It was haunted by dead rich whites. Mad a nigga bought his crib to hang up pictures of black Christ. Circular driveways, black cars, and black ice. My second house, still in my 20s, illin' with money. Chilled through my spine, spilling wine. It's funny, did good for a staircase, lottery, euphoria. What you saw when you seen a teen turn to a warrior, did every 4th of July, bustin' in the sky. It was important to a guy who was mob-minded. Future Marcia Lager driving to Lambo's, got average on me.
I ain't, don't be buying no cigarettes, man.
Like I ain't had no money. Yeah. Yellow taxi seats over Maybach seats, just to remind me, just to inspire me.
Like, I already know where it's going.
Yeah, man.
Just cause I got your support,
reality,
don't
though.
Mean you buying me. I'm buying back the land owned by the slave masters where my ancestors lived. Just to say a rapper made a change. The pants saga put plans in action to lay claim to Pan-African made it happen.
I met Granddad when I moved to New York. He was fierce, fierce man. And I loved him for it. It was a tough 30 years. You know that? It was a tough 30 years for me.
Points to me, bro.
What's up, bro?
Look who grandma let out. Get out of there, man. Come on, son. What y'all talking about? What y'all doing?
But God was good.
Get out of here, son. Yeah, I'll be back. I gotta get something real quick.
Remember where you come from. Do you hear me?
That's the, is that Niles when he was a kid?
I'm not sure.
It will keep you safe.
Dark boy, don't you cry. There's too much life left in those eyes. Don't you let that face go waterfall. Don't you learn to love your scars and all. Dark boy, don't you die. They're just human, let them lie. You just know your world and speak your truth. Let them come to you.
You know, that's that moment when you feel something.
If I had everything, everything, I could change anything. If I changed anything, I mean anything, I would change everything.
Damn. Well, I just want to say something real quick. Like, when I was a kid, we used to just run when the cops came. We didn't even, like, we didn't even have to do anything. When the cops came, you just ran.
Yeah.
Because you might be considered guilty, so you just ran.
Yeah.
Even if you didn't do anything. Because I never really did anything.
Yeah.
not that would get me arrested. But yeah, that video was deep. Yeah.
Powerful.
Yeah.
I liked the song already. The song was already fire.
Yeah.
It was like the best thing. That was probably like the best song on that album, I want to say.
I would say. Mm-hmm.
That was really dope. It was just deep. I don't really got much else to say. I
mean, yeah, man.
Y'all seen the video.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was shot great. I love the scenes and how they were composed. The actors did a very fine job of, you know, getting in tune with the character in 7 minutes and everything. And I think that did it great. I love how she had the little backstory about the grandpa and everything like that. Just factor into, you know, generations and all that stuff like that. And it's just real deep and powerful, man. Really, really deep and powerful.
Yeah, it had a message. I'm glad he set it up this way. This is a very powerful song.
Yeah.
So he had a very powerful visual as well. Yeah. Makes me appreciate it more. I mean, he's speaking facts, you know, reality of our world right now. And I'm happy to see we got some of our legends really speaking on these type of issues.
Yeah,
so,
most definitely.
Yeah,
I remember when I had commented on this song on the album review because I had pointed out the fact that he said something about the vaccination.
Yeah.
And somebody was getting upset
mm-hmm.
in the comments. But anyway, like, that's really, like, I can't wait till y'all have kids so y'all can see. When your kid has to go get vaccinations, like, they really look at you like, why didn't you prevent that from happening?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because they look at you as like you're their, you know, everything. Protection.
Yeah.
So when they're getting their shots, they're like screaming and they're looking at, and then so like when you do pick them up after that, they're really looking at you like, how
why
did you let
go through this pain?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So that joint is crazy, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Real crazy.
Yeah, man. So make sure you hit us on Instagram at TLC Podcast.
Ambitious Image.
Welcome to the Wall Podcast.
And then go hit us up on Twitter at TLC Podcast Live.
Ambitious Ace.
WTTW Podcast.
And then go over to his YouTube channel. Subscribe to Welcome to the Wall Podcast. They do video game challenges. They do table reads. Y'all probably got some other stuff coming too.
Heck yeah.
On the low.
On the
And then I'll also go over to Prince Trajan's Gaming World. That's my son. He plays video games. And then make sure you go subscribe to our podcast. You can find it on iHeartRadio, iTunes, Spotify, and anywhere podcasts can be found.
Yeah. All the above. All
right, y'all.
All right.
Peace.
Peace.